Giving. We have got Cam Roman, co-founder of Brand Aid and the spokesperson, as well as Aaron Williams with Hudson's Bay. You're also a spokesperson, creative director with the Home Furnishings. This is just a sample of what will be up for sale right now. They're in stores,
right now,
yes?
In store, yes. Hudson Bay Queen Street.
Tell us a little bit about this. This is a gifting with a conscience.
It really is. And there's a great story behind all of these pieces, Cam, isn't there?
There's a great story behind all these pieces. This, for example, is hand-tooled recycled oil drum. And this is a village of artisans in Port-au-Prince, some 300 people who have family businesses, and they make these gorgeous products from recycled oil drums.
So this is employing, you know, from the grassroots in Haiti, where people otherwise wouldn't have the opportunity to put their artisan, you know, craft and art to work, and employing them. Like you said, it's trade, not aid.
Correct.
Right? It's a solution, a permanent
solution. It's a business approach to reducing poverty.
That's okay. Right. And then here we have?
Here we have some very sacred traditional items from the tradition of voodoo in Haiti, which is an ancient sacred spiritual tradition. These are libation bottles, beautifully hand-sewn sequins.
Beautiful.
These are, of course, cha-chas, rattles.
Who doesn't need these over the holidays,
exactly.
Right after a little eggnog? You know what I'm saying,
Kim? Every CEO should have one of these.
Absolutely.
It's the only way to control your board.
But the great thing about these is they have a great story, but then they look fantastic in your house, too, and that's why I love them, because pieces like this really bring soul to your home. It's that artisan, that handcrafted feel. You have that great backstory that you're actually helping the people who are making these pieces directly, but you get to bring these pieces into your home, you get to enjoy them. They're pretty much all one of a kind, too, which makes them very, very special.
One of a kind, very unique, like this piece is stunning. Could we talk pricing a little bit?
We can talk about the prices for sure.
Absolutely. Yeah. Prices are really reasonable. Okay. We haven't had any complaints yet. The prices range on the collection from $16 for a tree ornament to $200 for a beautiful stool accent table.
Wow.
These are carnival masks.
Amazing.
Made from paper mache, recycled cement bags.
I'll put it on for you.
That's amazing. Look at you. Very fetching, darling.
It matches my outfit.
That's beautiful.
But this hanging on a kid's wall in a kid's room, I actually would like this. I have a black and white bathroom. This would be spectacular in my bathroom.
Stunning. And that's the thing. They're in limited quantities because of the fact that, you know,
each
it takes
is one
so
of
much
a kind.
Time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Each is one of a kind. And there's lions, and there's giraffe, and there's horses. They really are quite spectacular. So there's so much story, and again, so much style and craft to these. Quite
beautiful,
fantastic.
Beautiful work. Mm-hmm. And last but not least, over there on the left?
These are from a community of women piece quilt makers. It's called Peace Quilts. And they're hand sewn on 100% cotton. Amazing products sewn by women in Haiti.
Oh my gosh, I love this idea, guys. Mm-hmm. If you'd like to get involved and support Brand Aid Haiti Project Collection, do so by heading online to thebay.com. It saves you even shopping at the store,
right?
Or you can go visit from November to December. It's a unique pop-up showroom at Hudson's Bay on the Queen Street location, as you mentioned. BrandAidProject.com. Thank you for doing
Thank
all that you,
you
do
much.
And bringing us this
Thank
and
you.
Really supporting the